Hi everyone, Petalisbless here. Welcome back to my channel. I'm coming on today to share with you guys how I'm going to make, let's call it a name plaque tealight holder. Yeah, name plaque / tealight holder. Yeah, so let's get into the items that we'll be using for this DIY. All right, everyone, I have these plaques here that I got from Dollar Tree. They're very nice. They have them in different sizes and shapes. And maybe you can get some at Walmart if you don't have it at your Dollar Tree. And I have these letters here. I got 3 tall ones and 2 small ones. I got those from Walmart. And I have these popsicle sticks from the Dollar Tree. And I have the Bling wrap here from Totally Dazzled. And we have our mirrored pieces, which I got from Dollarama, or you can get them from eBay. And we have some white paint here. And our E6000, our scissors, and our glue gun. All right, everyone, I'll have everything listed down below in the description box and also links to where you can find some of these stuff too. All right, everyone, let's get started. All right, everyone, we're just going to take our paint and paint our plaque. Both of them, just paint them in white. And we're also going to paint all our letters with the white paint also. All the letters, the big ones and the small one, we're going to paint them in white. And we're going to paint the back and the front of the letters. Now that the letters are dry with our 2 coats of paint, we are going to add our square mirrored pieces. And we're going to use the E6000 to add them to our letters. And now what I'm going to do, I cut the mirrored pieces into tiny squares and I'll be gluing them on individually going around the P. And now for the letter T. I'll be putting the mirrored pieces just along the top. And then adding our little individual squares going down the long part of the T. Now the same thing with the letter L. Are you guys picking up my pattern? Now for the individual pieces, you guys. And now for the smaller letters, the letter A and E also. I'll be blinging it out with the Bling wrap, you guys. Yeah. So I cut out the strips and then I'm just gonna glue them down. And here I'm just gonna take a little extra piece and put it on the top because I guess I didn't cut the strip top long enough. So I'm just gonna cut a little piece and fit it in there. And now we're going to take our 2 plaques and glue them together using the E6000. That will dry overnight. And we're going to take our popsicle sticks, put some more E6000 in the middle of them. And then at the ends, I'm going to use the glue gun so it will hold it right away. And It will dry overnight and hold the plaque in place. These popsicle sticks will help give it extra support to make sure that the plaque stays together, you guys. And now we're going to glue our letters together, you guys. We're going to have large letters, small letters. So I'm gluing the E right next to the P here. And then we're going to attach our T also to the P and to the side of the E. So I'm just measuring where I'm going to place the glue. And I'm using the glue, the E6000 and the hot glue gun, you guys. And now we're going to attach our letters to the plaque. The A and the L, I'll just be gluing straight down to the plaque. Straight onto the plaque. Yeah, so I'm just measuring and I'm going to put the E6000 and I'm also going to use some of the hot glue gun so it will hold right away. And here's our finished look, you guys. I think it looks very nice. A very nice nameplate. And I put the Is Bless, you know my name, Petalisbless. I put the Is Bless just with some sticker letters I got from the Dollar Tree. Because it would be too big for me to write out the whole Petalisbless on a plaque. Yeah, it's a little too long. Even with the small letters I tried, it would still be too long. So that's why I said, let me do it this way. If I was doing it to put it on the wall, to hang on the wall, then I would write out the whole Petalisbless with the letters, then it would fit. But I didn't want it for the wall, you guys. I wanted it to sit on a table or anywhere I decide to place it. So that's why I did it this way. And I think it turned out very nice. It looks very nice like this all by itself. And it also looks nice just like this as a tea light holder. Doesn't it look super cute, you guys? OMG. I love how it looks. And it would look nice burning with the candles. Oh. Any one of these two ways that you choose to use this as a name plaque by itself or as a tea light holder, both ways looks absolutely beautiful. All right, everyone. I hope I've inspired you once again with a lovely DIY for you to do. And don't forget to like and share this video. Leave me a comment and press that subscribe button if you're not subscribed so you can come back and see more of the DIYs that I come up with to share with you guys. And remember, as always, you guys, stay blessed from Petalisbless. Bye-bye, everyone.